Alright, so here I got the Helos 2. I'm really curious about range. It's got a range of 7. That's a range of 7. That's 8.5. 13.5. That's mucho better. That's 8.5. But it's arcing, right? So that means it's kind of slow. But so far, it doesn't look like it actually missed. Alright, so I keep that, got that guy researching. This one right here, upgrade the tech lab, and I get 2 new technologies and 2 new propulsion components. Okay. Guess I'll upgrade that. Let's see what's in here. Lower enemy speed. Isn't that interesting? I already researched it. Maybe that's a bug. Hold on a second. There we go. Very neat stuff, man. Boost weapon damage. Now, either one of these, this is a 6% fire rate, and this is 5% weapon damage. But they both contribute towards DPS, damage per second. So I'm just going to do this one. This is 10 minutes anyway. Now that I'm a target, I'm sure I'm going to get hit often. Like chassis. Huh. Maybe I ought to go ahead and start getting the upgraded weapons in here. I still got 892 gold, so I spent 108 already. I might go ahead and just upgrade my turrets as much as I can. It's been a while since I prioritized base defense. Huh? What game you playing? Is that on Facebook? Let me send you a PM. This one here I think might be closer to War Commander and Battle Pirates. I don't know, I want to have a nice fleet. This one. Now you go out into the world map and you attack targets, and the targets can be moving. You can attack like if you're a like fleet versus fleet type deal. You know, the target can be moving. You can hit moving targets here. And, but they do have, like, robot bases, and they have robot resource things so that are like mines. But, your fleet has a resource capacity. You know what I mean? Also. So, yeah, a lot of similarities. Oh, hey, that was a one. It's a two. It's a one. Alright, so trying to move my defenses around a little bit. Get this in closer to the center. Alright, I think I'm getting a kind of a solid base, I think. Alright, see what I got left. My resources are running low again. I don't think I'm going to buy any more tonight, but this is a 2-hour upgrade, and perhaps I'll go ahead and get one of these guys going. And I'm going to go ahead and sign off. So that's a 2-hour upgrade. It actually looks like 2 hours. Speeding that up would be considerably more. I'm guessing 24 gold, because each gold is like 5 minutes. So it's 6 gold. Or 60 cents, 6 gold, or 6 cents an hour. So it's considerably a better deal than some other games we've played already, just by using that. See if I can tighten this up at all, bring my walls in. I don't know what the weapon range is on these, so I'm just gonna have to kind of guess. See if this is good. Only thing I haven't built any yet of was warehouses, but quite honestly, I just don't see the need at the moment. I know earlier when I watched that hit on my base, it looked like these things here went down pretty quick. Assuming you can attack on six sides here. I believe they got a little stick sticking out of the ground and they're calling that a barrier. Thank you.
Nashville this week just to see.
SRV, yeah, you got to get out there and get your controls all configured, right? All right, let's check this one. Harvest this. Level 7. See if I can handle a level 7. Now, I guess it's a level 6 fleet that I'm in, so I guess it's appropriate. Sorry, I didn't realize my mic was pointing straight up in the air. Yeah, I did. Thanks. Guess we caught it about the same time. Ooh, slow much. Yeah, that's horrible. The morts suck. It's nice I got some range, but see how close I gotta get from other stuff to shoot. Oh, please tell me that's not all I put on there. Yeah, because I ain't doing squat. Yeah, I gotta do something about this music. Man, it's like one of my daggers have got something on that is working. But that's the only one. The other one's like shooting morts like straight up in the freaking air. I gotta check my ships out, or my whatever they're called. Oh, they both got it. That's gotta be the cannon. Resources 1-0. Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah. I was trying to check out all the different weapon types. I had just researched a new weapon type, and yeah, I need to say it was the Elysium Mortar, and it sucks. I want to research that. This right here can hold 370,000. There we go. Harvest is working. I wonder if these are like old school battle pirate mines. Where basically a robot fleet will come out eventually to try to take it back. I mean, I see there's like another Max guy sitting here. All right, it's going to take a while. All right, what else do I need to research? All right, level 2 factory. So that's nothing. I need a lab. Chassis shop. I can't research anything else there yet. Cargo hold. I don't care about that. World movement boost. Map speed. Improved acceleration. I don't care about that either. And again, I don't have the Reese's for it. And I'm not going to keep buying it. That's got a range of 8.5. That's a range of 7. This right here is definitely the better cannon. And I don't have the res for it. Darn it. How short am I? 36,000. I'm at 23, so I need 12,000 of that. Oi, 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 oi. This one here can only hold 60,000. Wow. Curious how big these sectors are. Alright. It's like I can't go any further than this. Does it go this way? It goes up and down. Alright. So maybe I'll start collecting data on this game. Stickers. All right. All right. And it tells you how long it's going to take that fleet to fill up. So another 6 minutes and that one will be done. Oops. Yeah, it's definitely similar in a lot of ways. This here, the graphics here are a lot more cartoonish, but just turn the camera off for a second. Yeah, squad one is just sitting there waiting. It's empty at the moment. Oh, now I'm in sector 3. Let's see here. All right, sector 3 starts at 2050. We do seem like they have these hubs, these centers. I can't really say that everything's in circles. It might be, though. It might be circles. Got four robot bases there. four robot bases here and three mines. Oh, it's got a timer on there. The new guard arrives in 47 minutes. Well, isn't that something? This thing, one right here says it can fill up in 7 minutes. Man, I should have just kept that one on there. 370,000 in 7 minutes? That'd have been sweet. Or maybe that's just how much resources left in there. It doesn't really say. It does list population as a resource down there in the bottom right of the map. As far as it's been captured, it does list that as a resource. Hey, Dark Child. Oh, the music was draining my voice out. Alright. Hopefully that's better right there. Go ahead and get my other one out. See about attacking one of these things. Let me refit. Mortar sucks. Yeah, the cannons mooch it better. It's okay. Guess that's a bubble, huh? All right, folks, that is it for me for tonight. I cannot do anymore. I got enough stuff going. I'm just going to let this stuff go overnight. And so I got a 3-hour 50-minute there. I got a 1-hour 10 minutes and a 1-hour 18 minutes, so I'm golden. I'm going to go ahead and cash this stuff here out. And I'm out. Y'all have a good evening. Hopefully you enjoyed this show. Shout-outs go to... not very many people. We got Gone Postals on here, Arsvotsky, and Stifler's Mom. Y'all have a good one. Take care.
The price is wrong, bitch.